I need to get with the strafe. I've killed the same guy like 4 times, I think. Or, I guess, twice, because I only got 2 kills. Danny, I'm coming for you.
Fair enough.
I just fell through the map again. You're winning.
Pro Jukes, I am. Sweet.
You're
winning.
I
am the greatest.
Ten.
Come on, this guy's
nine,
in our thing. What's he doing over here? 6, 5, 4, 3.
Killer Muffin. One. What is good, everybody? I'm Jake from the internet. We're here on the Crewcraft server, getting ready to play some more arcade games.
We are not in the Crewcraft server. We are in the Cubecraft server.
We're on the Cubecraft server, not the Crewcraft. Don't get it mixed up. I'm here with my good friend Deuce Explodium. Say what's up.
Hello.
Hello, and how are you doing today?
Smash. Folks, smash.
I'll take that as a good. Are you ready to lose in some paintball?
Hey, I got more kills than you last time. I don't even want to hear it.
I don't know that you can prove that. It's this way.
Well, that's because we don't have a scoreboard. So I can't say scoreboard. Look at the scoreboard.
I got 13 kills and 8 deaths last game. Because this is the first time I've played.
Wow. Well, I have 180 million kills and 1 death. So obviously I'm in the win.
And
lead.
This is the first time you played too, right?
Oh, of course. Yeah. Actually, I haven't even played before. I'm so good that it knows I'm ready.
So.
There's not enough space in any of these.
Just start our own.
Let's go top right. Top right. All right, chill.
Yeah, your skin messed up again. It's not my fault. It's a game.
What does it look like?
It's just the three-armed version. What's it called?
The three-armed version? What?
Yeah, the three-pixel-armed Minecraft character. It's not Steve. It's a different character. It's got a different name. I know you're not, like, hip to, like, the Minecraft, like, community and knowledge, but...
Hey, I watch lots of YouTube. I don't want to hear it. I watch lots of people who do not know how to play Minecraft. Thank you very much.
Oh, I fell down.
What a shock.
Yeah, like, I don't know. I really forget what the three pixel armed character is called.
Well, your skin's fine for me, and these Tron guys are fine for me, so. Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I've seen this happen before on the internet. in other people's YouTube videos.
Would you say that you are from the internet?
Yeah, that's where I learned of this.
No, that's where you're from, because it says Jake from the internet.
Yeah, born and raised.
Born and raised. Internet for life.
Sometimes I leave the door open on the internet.
What?
Because I was born in a barn on the internet.
Okay, this went from making zero sense to even less somehow.
I'm good at that.
So I'm gonna break some plants. Oh, no, I can't. I can't do anything.
Good
else.
Luck.
Maybe if I just persevere, it'll work eventually.
Man, I can't show off my parkour skills.
What parkour skills?
Because I don't have any. That's a funny joke.
Let me guess. You're red, joke. Right? Yep, you're red.
Of course I am. Wait, you're blue, right?
Yep.
Oh, I'm going to die. Nope. I was going to be the first death, but now I got the first kill. I should get extra points for getting the first kill. I see you up there.
No, you don't.
Haha. JFT Internet. I see you throwing snowballs at me. Haha.
No.
You went down.
Some guy JFT. Oh, you're down. Well, your buddy's going to drop too. Buddy's gonna go. Oh, your buddy's down too. Oh, see, you shouldn't have rushed so hard. See, if you were good at this game, you would know not to do that. But
yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. I'll aspire to be a better snowball paintball Minecraft.
I'll aspire to be a better paintball Minecrafter.
I see you sneaking around back on the back. Yeah,
you didn't see nothing.
Your skin's fine now.
Didn't see anything.
It's like a glitch. You're going down, kid.
Well, nope, you died. Haha.
Yeah, well, you had have your teammate take me down to one heart. I forget what, I'm like shooting my teammates over here.
Darn. Enderlord 657 got me. Enderlord, if you're watching this, I'm coming for you.
Enderlord, this video will never be posted to YouTube.
Enderlord, I'm coming for you. You best believe that.
Oh, I just got like annihilated. Oh. Oh, and then I start shooting my own teammates again.
Oh no.
Flanking left, Danny. Your left, not mine. How did you see through my deceitful plot?
Because all your buddies were going that way anyway.
You can't see our name tags. Yeah, oh, double kill. You're going down, Danny. You're going down. You're going down.
No,
oh.
Ha! I win. I win forever.
Ah, I see you guys lobbing snowballs over here. Boink, 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 boink.
Seeing if I can get a lucky...
lucky strike. Oh!
I ran out of snowballs. Rats.
Yeah, me too.
Let's just
guess it's time to die. What? Rather than wait for them to respawn.
Congratulations. I win.
Oh, congratulations. Yeah. Good job. Good job. High five.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's called being a good sport.
I believe it's called being better than other people, but tomato, tomato.
And that's called being a sore loser. I mean,
sore winner.
Yeah. I mean, sorry.
You did it this time.
I didn't do nothing.
Here, you can cut this out and bleep it over you.
That's so much work. You know how much work it is to bleep something out? I have to go find an audio sound that sounds like a beep, and then I have to go into the thing, edit it, put the sound over top of the thing, cut down the audio.
Oh, be quiet for a second. Be quiet for a second. Beep. There you go. There you go. That's your audio. And then you just have to find the place and put it over top of it. Done and done. Bottom left.
Yeah. Like I said, you do
already
it.
Done. Already done. Nope. I already did it. You can do it this time. I already did it once. I did the hard part. I came up with the sound. Wow. I can see it in your eyes.
That you are surprised.
I mean, shoot. Rats.
I am quite surprised.
I feel like my game lags too much, or my not pixels. Yeah, my pixels drop too fast.
Your frames.
Frames, yeah.
My frames FPS. Are framey.
My first-person shooters drop too fast.
I get one frame per minute, so I most of the time I'm just staring at a frozen screen.
So it's kind of surprising I can get any kills at all playing this game.
I have the map memorized. I got one kill. I must be a champion or something. This kid can't even figure out how to...
I like being sneaky when I'm playing this.
You are sneaky when you're playing it. There's like little holes you can shoot through in the wall? No.
There's some places you can, like, hide in the wall. Ah! 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 You sneak attacked us! No! Ha! Ah, I win. Hey, JTF Internet.
Yeah?
Behind you. Ow! 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 Never mind. Stop looking behind you.
That wasn't me. I forget what came on.
Are you not the secret? Are you not the, creeper wearing a bow tie?
Maybe.
I wonder what goes into making skins for Minecraft.
I know what goes into making my skin.
Well, you didn't actually make yours, did you?
I made
you just
the bow
find
tie.
it?
It's an overlay that. Hey, think you can just shoot me like that? That's unfair. This game isn't about shooting people with snowballs.
Don't mean to upset you, Jake, but I think it is.
Do not deny my logic. My logic
Do
is
not
undeniable.
Deny my logic. My logic is infallible. Beep boop boop beep beep.
Is there like a invulnerability time on spawn or something, or like I'm not allowed to be?
I think it's just lag because I have not, I keep like throwing things at people and they just stare at me for a second and then they die.
Like, I don't know.
I'm also
I think you
spamming. Hey, my internet is fine.
I'm gonna keep creaming this kid in the head. Am I on the blue team? No,
I forgot what
team
I'm on. Honestly,
you're on the blue team.
Of
you're
course,
getting ready to
well
lose, even though we're really close to. What? That was so cheating, Danny. I think I hit myself. I like spammed and like ran to a wall and threw a snowball, maybe. Man, I don't know what happened. We were doing so good.
Yay.
I'm still the best player on my team. Even though there are no like scoreboards.
There's nothing that can prove that.
Nah, I'm the best.
Yeah, there's nothing that can prove that.
See, look
hey, look, I have the most spleef statistics. 0 wins, 0 deaths, 1 game played, 0 blocks broken, 0 eggs shot, 0 arrows shot, 0 blocks walked. I haven't done a single thing playing this game.
But you played it.
Shh. What do you want to play next?
Is that like Galaga? That is totally like Galaga.
It's what
like is? Coming out of the this like build. Hey, I didn't see there's a jumping puzzle over here in the corner. That's fun.
Yeah, I saw some people trying to bust.
Boing, 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 boing. Boing, boing, boing. Hey, who made me despawn? I want to do it. You're like in my way, Danny. Ready, set, go.
Someone's invisible.
Someone's invisible.
Rats. I need to get a mouse pad.
You don't have a mouse pad?
No. I play on a laptop on my lap, dude.
Do you have a mouse, though?
Yeah. Yeah. I wouldn't even be bothered if I didn't have a mouse.
I don't know how you're, like, getting any kills with the snowballs without a mouse. I'm, like, barely, like, catching the lips of these blocks.
I get about 4, and when I have to turn, I can't do it.
You need to up your sensitivity, probably. But then, then your frames are going to be so bad.
The frames are already so bad.
Oh. Okay, that was about as far as I'm going to get. All right, let's do something.
All right, let's play something different. We do Hourglass again and just fear for our lives. This is dropping on us.
Okay, let's do it.
No one is playing at all.
Okay, let's go to a different game.
TNT Run. People will play that.
This is Quakecraft. I feel like I played this.
Which one?
Quakecraft. That's kind of near Hourglass. There you are. Top middle.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
I don't either, but I did play once on the Buzzy Baby account. You know what? I realized I haven't upped my sensitivity yet. That's why I keep having to pick my mouse up. And now I'm not going to be used to this sensitivity. And I gotta readjust my chair. Take a sip of my coffee. Danny.
Yes.
I was up to my sensitivity, see if that helps. Whoa, that's a lot. Oh, wow, I did that. I may have done a little bit too much. 140%.
I have this button on my mouse that, like there's four settings. It's like 0%, 25%.
Railgun. Ah, I'm falling.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you just get to shoot. You get to shoot. Like, right click is shoot. And then you just gotta get as many kills as you can. Whee! And there's no fall damage. I just figured that out.
I killed Jolteon Gaming. Oh man, you move fast.
Yeah, man. And I think there's like power-ups that you can get, maybe. Possibly. I haven't really. Man. This map is like a horrible design, by the way. I just keep running into dead ends.
Don't kill me. You killed me.
That guy got me too. I tried to kill you and him. I was going for the quad kill.
Damn it. I am not very... die. What the heck was that? I spawned to some dude trying to beat me to death with the thing.
Yeah, they'll do that. Oh.
Rats.
Man. I hate the, like, the reload time. Got you. Teach you to... And I hate how you can spawn, like, right on top of a...
Yeah, on top of someone else.
Yeah.
Got him.
Got him. Oh, you got me.
Got him. Got him.
Get him. Oh, kill him.
Got him. I'm just camping so shitty right now.
Oh, man. This is a little dick. He meant to get me. Man. Holy mackerel! That is a fall.
Rats.
Rats?
Hey, I just spawned. Hey. Not fair.
Not my fault.
It broke my legs.
Did I win?
Is
the game over? The game ended, right?
No, I think it's still going.
Oh, I just got an achievement. I was like, what happened?
Oh, there we go. Now it's over.
Fourth place. Not bad.
You win this round, Jake, from internet. Are you still recording stuff?
Yes, I am.
Oh, well, sweet.
Sweet, bruh. Sweet.
I have two rewards. I claimed it.
Yeah, I claimed mine, too.
I got half a level. Are you going to play that again? Let's play that again.
That was kind of fun. Top left?
Do it.
The map is future, and if it's all cobblestone, again, I'm going to be pretty pissed off that it's not future.
Hey, man, these are vanilla textures.
Yeah, and your point being?
Dude, everybody that I followed on YouTube, like, besides Etho, even Etho, like, he has, like, one mod, I think, on his, everybody's, like, straight away from, like, a basic vanilla, like, Minecraft world. Even Etho has, some mod that adds, like, a custom sound file or something to the game. And everybody else uses resource packs or mods.
I mean, resource packs aren't that bad, but like mods, yeah. I'm not a big fan of mods.
I like resource packs because I enjoy building. A lot of the vanilla stuff can get boring and limited.
The one they have on the Crewcraft server right now. Oh, this is definitely.
Yeah, I love that pack. Server. We should play a survival totally game future. With that. I want to get MCMMO though.
Yeah.
But we gotta figure out how to play a survival world that we can like actually do work in and not have to worry about.
Oh, I finally got the file transfer done. Sweet.
Yeah, I heard it. No. Oh, where? How did I fall down here? This is terrible. Can I get out? No, I'm just dead. Great. There's like. Danny, you're dead. I'm dead. Oh! Wow.
Gotcha.
From across the map.
Oh, I just got an achievement too. I'm assuming it's probably the same one you got.
I don't know.
I thought the game was over for a second.
Is that you again? Man. I need to get with the strafe. I've killed the same guy like 4 times, I think. Or I guess twice because I only got 2 kills. Danny, I'm coming for you.
There you go.
I just fell through the map again. You're winning.
Pro Jukes, I am. Sweet.
You're winning.
I am the greatest.
You are the champion.
Gotcha. They fell off the map.
I'm so good, I don't even need to worry about living. I can just kill myself at any time. He is the most interesting man alive.
Rats. There's also only like 6 people playing.
He can hold his breath while playing the bagpipes.
Someone just fell. Was that you?
He is the most interesting man alive.
That was you, wasn't it?
He can fall from heights greater than anyone ever known to man and survive. He is the most durable man alive.
Most durable man in the world. Or something.
I don't understand this map.
Yeah, it's kind of. If there was more people playing, it would make more sense, but there's not enough people on this map.
It's ununderstandable. You can't understand it whatsoever, ever. Nobody.
Gotcha. No, it was Atomic
Kitten. Well, don't you think you're cool? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Got you!
That's not even cool. You spawned right behind me, dude.
And I fall through the map like every 5 seconds. Yeah.
With how fast you move, you think that.
You think that what?
One. No! There shouldn't be a way for you to fall through the map.
Like that?
Oh, come on.
Yeah. You didn't win. You may have won this round, Deuce.
Deuce Expletium.
Well, I think we're about out of time for that episode.
Okay.
If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. If you would like, you may comment or subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace out.
Bye-bye.